Sir, my friends from Andhra Pradesh are well aware that at least I have been fully sympathizing and trying to make sure that every part of the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act and the commitments made by the central government at all stages are honored. The central government fully stands by it. Now, there are two issues. Institutions which had to be created, monies on various heads which had to be given, all that is being done. There were two issues, one particularly as to how the amount in lieu of the special status, which was the special package, had to be paid. We had announced, after agreement with the state of Andhra Pradesh, this would be given, and the state had requested for it by way of externally aided programs. That is, a normal CSS schemes, the central schemes, the state gets 60% from the center and the state pays 40%. If it had a special status, it would have got 90% from the center. So the difference is 30%. Now, in lieu of this 30% for 5 years, for that amount which is calculated, the state said, give us externally aided projects, which the center can then fund 90-10, so that the adequate money compensation by the special package, which is almost equivalent to the special status itself, because the 14th Finance Commission had said you can't give it except hill states and northeast states, this was agreed upon. Now on the 3rd of January, the Chief Minister has written, because the externally aided programs have to be approved by the externally funded agencies, whether it's JICA or it's the World Bank, and it takes time. So the Honorable Chief Minister has written to me saying that have it funded from NABARD. Now once it is funded from NABARD, it creates a problem with regard to the addition to the fiscal deficit, because in that case the borrowing space of the state itself would be contracted. That is, if we give it through that route, it would reduce your borrowing space. So I have had the whole issue examined. I have had a discussion today with several friends from Andhra Pradesh also, and I think a solution by which this amount can be given without through an alternative mechanism is being worked out. I have asked the expenditure secretary today to immediately call the finance secretary of Andhra Pradesh to Delhi and work out the procedural formalities so that this also itself can be done.
Okay. That's all.
The amount will be the same. The amount will be the same, and let the learned friend be assured that there is no difficulty in
it. Yeah, yeah.